guys, it is Tommy again. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play SMR Minecraft. Let's see, what do we want to do first today? Well, we've got that whole back cleared out, so we can move our chest around. And make it basically however we want it to look. So I'm going to come out. What do you think? We center it? The center point is going to be right between these two. Make our entryway too wide. Okay. And then we'll come out another one. We'll go up this way. Here we go, to the side. Three high. I'm this many. Alright. So. Go. Just being lazy when I put all this stuff in here. And so a lot of this goes with the food. Let's keep the obsidian down here. Whew. 11 full stacks plus a little bit more. That's nice. So this is a mob drop. Okay, over here we've got our staircases and such. Dirt. Alright, looks like what we have most of is our granite and our diorite. Let's do it out of the granite. Okay. So we're gonna leave strips. This stuff, okay. There. Good. Oops. Okay, that's good. All right, so what we're gonna do now. And let's put our granite up on the top. I just heard something, did you? Something drop or something. It's very weird. Alright. Alright, so what we're gonna do is right here. Let's make this cobble as well. Just so it looks the same. Let's get rid of the water. So we're gonna have chests here. Because we're gonna be able to do it too high. Okay, and we're gonna use birch. I like this lighter color, it's a nice contrast. Should have some birch in the old chest room. Okay. And I want to make some half slabs. Yep. 12 is enough for now. 18. Alright, so. Going to put half slab columns. We're not half slab columns, we're gonna put columns right here. Skip two. Alright, I guess we need to get back here and make all of this. I did it wrong. I was thinking, guys. so now it's time to go ahead and fill this in. It doesn't really matter what's under there, so we'll just put cobble. And then this one's gonna have cobble anyway, so really on these edges. This thing out of here. Okay. Put our ribs back in. Think, guys. Okay. And we basically just continue this pattern out. Yeah. But do you want to put our out here? Oops. Alright, and we're gonna put torches right there. Okay. Do want to. I was thinking about the half slabs, but I don't know if that's going to work with the other thing that I want to do. Okay. Wood. We got some sticks. Animal leftovers. We got some of those. See if this works. Okay. So we're gonna put these up at the top. And then see if one of these can go on top of it. Oh, it can stick on it. Nice. Alright. Let's get some oak tree. Some chests. 6 double chests, so we can do the first 1.5 sections here. Alright. We're gonna do the same thing on the other side. Thank you. So, let's go ahead and start knocking this thing out. Just if you haven't noticed, I have zero weapons on me. So, that's a little unnerving. Good. I think this looks good. So we've got 1, 2, 3 bays. Let's make 5 bays. Okay. And then we'll do the same thing over there. The same thing over there. And we'll make them all connect down at the far end. Okay. See this lava. Is anybody else? I feel lost, guys. Should be back here. Shouldn't be that far. Whoa, whoa, whoa. He fell. He didn't fall, he just didn't want to fall. Okay. Well, that was easy enough. Anybody else over here? No, but they could fall down. This is going to be an issue. guys are gonna be falling down on me. That was fun. Okay. So there's two things I'm doing here. I'm clearing out this, well, three things. I'm gonna clear out this lava field. Chess. Let's get you on fire. I don't know why I'm getting you on fire, but I am. It's kind of silly. Should have used the sword. I like the honeycomb approach to clearing out lava beds. Don't you? It just makes it go a little bit faster. So, let's fill that out. Let's get all these. Alright, and we're gonna want to fill right there. Oops. Here we're gonna need that one's gonna be hidden, so good. Looks good to me. So good. Okay. Good. And I don't want to lose that. Through. Alright, so that's 1, 2, 3. This will be 4 bays. Let's do one more. Oh, lava. So we got that. That there. Oh, oh, oh. Okay. Okay, so. This will be 5. Okay, let's go ahead and fill this in. Put our torches in. Okay, we'll put our half slabs in. Sure, what's back there, but we're gonna cover that up. Okay. So, we're gonna have one more of these, and then we're gonna go out 2 more blocks? 3 more blocks. Eat some food. And then I say we get some torches. Sound like a good idea? I think so. Definitely need some torches. Oh, we got 4. Okay. Let's get that out of there. 16, that's enough for now. So, leave two there. That makes it even better. I see a red shroom. Oh, they're way up there. You know what? I'll just deal with the brown ones for now. Okay. So we come out this far. About that far. Let's just deal with what we got right here. See, I say that, but we need to go left and right, so we are going to need to deal with other places, too. Far enough? 1, 2, 3, 4. This is as far as we need to go. A little while, but then it's done, and you've done it. And it's actually a pretty big deal, you know? Just because it's so time-consuming, and this stuff is supposed to be so durable. It's like you really accomplished something. become like a, is this, but I am really tired of clearing out stuff. Oh, please let this be the end. One more. He's cold. Grab that out. gonna say we don't put anything there. Okay. It's not deep enough. That was off by one. Yep. Was coming. Okay. Man. You guys see what I did, right? With the little supports. So when I was counting four out from there, not four out from there. So I didn't quite go far enough. But it's just this little section here, guys. Hopefully. So what I do want to clear out this lava bed, there is a ton of obsidian there. Like a ton. Okay. making sense. So, got this bay here. Need gravel there, or sorry, cobble. Cobble under there. Okay. Cobble up top. The exact same thing over here. Just have a bunch of Is that a 4x4? Okay. Here. Spiders forming under there. Oops. I think. What do you guys think about having a double wide thing right there? Instead of having those like that, have them offset just a little bit. Okay. I think that looks cool. Then we can put a chest in the middle. Then we can do the same thing over here. Let's go get some more birch wood. And then we'll clean this up. We'll get some more of every wood. That's what we got. Oak will make chests. Birch will make the planks. Okay. So with this chest room, we're gonna have room for 30 different things. If we want to do an individual chest for each thing. You know what I mean? Because we've got a top and a bottom. We could put two signs. So the left one is the top, the right one is the bottom. We could easily do it the other way around, so that the left is the bottom and the right is the top. But it's all arbitrary. Just pick one and do it that way. And since I'm in an English-speaking, or a Latin-speaking country, it's kind of Latin-based. We read from left to right and top to bottom, so... Sorry to all of my Asian or Arabic or Jewish friends who read in a different direction. Let's see. How much room? I don't have any room. I'm gonna put some stuff up real quick and then I'll go get the saplings. Most of that. Okay. Gunpowder, we don't need. Don't need that. Don't need that. Alright, we're good. Sorry, my voice is all messed up today. I keep having to cough and clear my throat. Not sick. Not coughing or sneezing or runny nose. Nothing sore. It's just... It's like my vocal cords feel strained today. Am I getting those apples? Come on. Missing stuff. All good, all good, all good, and all good. Love it. This one here. Okay. Last row. last bay. Good. Ahead and plant these trees, 22 of each, perfect. I like how it's even. And then wood, we got 40 and 30, actually we got more birch. So it looks like it's completely random, guys. Thank you. chest there. Actually, I'm going to put a chest there. We got to do the good stone. Alright, and then over here. Well, that needs to be filled in. So this side is already done. We just need the floor. Let's get the floor done. To be. Is it right over here? It is right over there. Okay. The same thing we have over here. Why do we have the two? Oh, we've got the two because I didn't go out far enough on this side. Did something wrong over here then too, didn't I? Oh, because I wanted the 4x4. This one in. Here, we want to sit on that one. Okay, stand on that one. There we go. next is... that. Can't get the iron. Put that right there. Now we got the iron. Okay. Need to knock out this wall too. Do we need to go that high? Thank you. other side. Good. Another one. Good over there. Good there. Good there. Fill that in. Okay. Okay, some torches. What do we think? We do this. Get one there. And then one there. Alright, up here we're gonna have our torches. 2, 3, so we don't need anything there. Yeah, we do. So, this is our floor. One across four. This one. Yeah, we do care about that. We don't care about that one there. Right, there's our ceiling. just following our pattern. Follow that pattern, guys. Ceiling. used almost all of our granite. But I think your crate, it's going to look quite impressive in here. Yep. This lintel to be cobble as well. Lintel? What's a lintel? A lintel is the cross piece that goes across the top of a door. You guys should know what a lintel is. Two, three, four, five. So actually what we've got is 20. Is what we can put. Two double chests. You're gonna need so many more chests. Let's go make some more. First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna grab some more wood. Can we make it out of two different types of wood? It's an excellent question. Eight. Make one more. Then I can make an extra. Six of those planks. So let's do our chests. Alright, and while we're here, let's go ahead and put all these up. This is gonna look good. So basically above every bay, where there's gonna be chest. Well, that doesn't look very good, does it? So, we need a lot more wood. A lot more. Most of it is going to have to be chests. There's a small part of me that thinks maybe this should be upside down stairs instead. But this is fine. I think this is gonna look fine. So, I'm gonna go cut some more trees down, guys. Hopefully they are all ready. How late it is. I've got to go.